Our new report is looking at the way global supply chains are changing. One big change is that China's wages are rising. China used to be, and still is to some extent, a center of global supply chains. But as wages rise, we think that the low-cost manufacturing is going to tend to move westwards, particularly to ASEAN, but also to India, and perhaps eventually to Africa. The second big change is that technology itself is evolving. So we're seeing in particular communications technology getting better. We're seeing things like video conferencing, virtual reality conferencing, the Internet of Things. And what these things can do is that they can really improve the way that we can communicate and the way that we can run global supply chains. Against that, though, there are some negatives. Automation and robots could actually undermine, to some extent, low-cost manufacturing. And that will take a long time to develop. Some people have been worrying that global supply chain growth will actually slow down. We don't think that's going to happen. We think that these trends, plus the rise of services as well, those things are actually going to make sure that global supply chains keep expanding, and world trade should grow somewhat faster in future years.